We are over here sitting with my good girlfriend, Drusadora Chow, from Chi-Town. Many of you know her from the hit TV series, The Game, which was my favorite, and the VH1 original movie, Crazy, Sexy, Cool, where she played TLC in the TLC story.
Yes! Yes.
Chicago, so it's all good.
I love
Chi-Town.
Yes, Harold's Chicken. People, Tawanda's from Chicago. Yes.
I should have brought you some Harold's, girl.
I should have. We were just talking about 87th and
I'm sorry. Okay, I got to come back.
I'll be back.
Yes. That's awesome. Well, we're so happy to have you here today.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.
So you did play T-Boz in that amazing movie, Crazy, Sexy, Cool. But T-Boz and Chili were very involved in the character development. What was that like? Having to deal with someone who was still alive.
Right.
Yes.
Talk about pressure.
Right, right.
They were executive producers on the film, so they handpicked myself, Kiki, Little Mama.
Yeah.
And it was an honor. I grew up being a huge fan, like all of us. And oddly enough, when I was younger, my friends and I would videotape ourselves doing TLC moves, and I was T-Boz.
Wow.
I had the short bob. I had all that.
Yeah.
So it was kind of, you know, destined. We're both Taurus.
Right.
We had a lot of similarities, and it was just, she said when she saw me, she saw herself. And that was like such a stamp. But doing the film, like we would be in dance rehearsal, and she would come up to me and say, I wouldn't do it like that.
Wow.
I'm like, ah!
Right.
You know, I got to do her justice. Her mom is there. Her fans, obviously, you want to make them proud. So it was a lot of pressure. And just coming off having my son at the time, I couldn't fit in a wardrobe. You know, they were teeny tiny. They had six packs.
Yes.
So I had a trainer. We were training like three times a day, doing two a day.
Wow.
After set, on set, I do finish a scene. We had jump ropes. I mean, we got it in because we had to fit into their wardrobe. And I really wanted to embody her physically, spiritually, emotionally, all of that.
Yeah.
So, you know, when I hear people say they loved it, it's an honor,
that's
and that's
so
all
good.
We wanted. So
you did an amazing job.
Yeah,
all of us outstanding. Mm-hmm. I mean, are there any other icons that you would love to portray?
Oh my gosh,
on the big screen.
So many. One in particular, being from Chicago and just knowing the climate there, politically wise, Angela Davis is somebody that they are talking about possibly doing a biopic. And so I am just had that up on my vision board. I definitely want to do that. I think it's very relevant with everything going on in the political field. I think we need to show those hidden figures, and Angela Davis has not been, that has not
she
been
has
done.
Not been highlighted. Yes, she should.
And I feel
Absolutely.
Like it's time.
Yeah.
And so I'm, you know, putting it out there.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Storm. Don't you feel like there's going to be a storm in Wakanda?
Oh, yeah.
So I'm feeling like, you know, that could be a goal.
That's a good goal.
So I'm putting that out there as well. I think it's time to see Storm on the screen. So we'll see what happens.
Yes, yes.
But those are two definite ones,
good,
for sure.
Good. Well, after you wrapped your movie, you married your husband.
I did.
Ralph. And you just had your third child.
I did.
Your daughter. How are you balancing all of this out?
And as you might balance, I'm finding the balance. That's my favorite word. I'm finding the balance.
Yes.
Three kids is a blessing. We had our baby girl, Naya. She's beautiful.
Naya
on Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
We were like, we lost our Valentine's Day. Like, from
forever.
Now, we're at Chuck E. Cheese.
Was her due date always slated for Valentine's Day?
No, she came. She was like, this
She's
is my day.
Love baby.
She was due February 20th, but on that day, I woke up, thought I was going to have a sweet dinner.
Yeah, she
said no. She was like, I'm coming today.
This is a precursor of me ruining all
Valentine's all of your me time and romantic nights. It's all me.
All about her.
So that's her day, and she came, and she's beautiful, and I'm loving it. But definitely the balance of work. We took a road trip here, and I was like, yeah, I'm going to see Sister Circle. We're going to make it a road trip.
Right.
It's going to be fun.
Right.
It wasn't fun. I was changing a diaper in the back seat. But as a mother and also working and being very career-driven, it is definitely a testament of your strength and faith to know that you can do it all. You really, truly can. And I feel like as women, sometimes we are shamed for, you know, working too much or not working enough.
Yeah.
So to find that balance has been truly like a blessing in my new purpose in life.
You and your husband have created this method for bedtime. It's called My Mind Music for Kids.
Yes.
What is this? Explain this.
I brought you guys coffee, so you have to let me know what you think. But obviously having kids, you know, nighttime routine can be a bit stressful.
Yes,
and we have to get up early, and I have to read scripts, and I have to get my workouts in.
Yes.
It can be challenging.
Yes.
So my husband, who's a musician, he plays in church, and he studied music theory at Rutgers University.
Okay.
So
it's
ingrained. I love to sing.
Yes.
So we just started playing around, doing a wake-up song to wake them up. He would play some stuff, and literally we noticed they were, like, knocked out. And we're like, it's something here. Hold on. So he put these elements together, studied the BPM and what it does, and I won't, he'll have to be on the show to break down the science of it all, but BPM and different sounds, it releases natural chemicals in the body which allow you to relax naturally.
Yes.
And that's what we compile, elements and songs, and white noise is on there. And when I tell you, we fall asleep too. Sometimes if we go to put them down, I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna put them down, and I'm knocked out.
Right.
So it works on adults too. Good. Just FYI.
So you, but I know that you don't just sing, you sang.
You sang.
Just so the people can understand.
Okay.
No, you sing too.
Thank you.
And you dance and act. You're a triple threat.
You.
What is next?
Okay. Well, what's next is everything motherhood. You know, right now, focusing on my kids, focusing on, you know, being my best healthy self.
Yes.
Like I said, getting back to work is a priority. Pushing our My Mind music CD, which is out now.
Yes.
I have a docuseries I just created. So I'm definitely looking forward to just the future with my family.
Good.
Yes.
Good. Well, congratulations.
You.
I'm glad your husband and you are collaborating on an effort together. I think that's always what we
Amazing.
Should do. Yes, beautiful.
That
You're
is
beautiful.
It.
Continue success with everything.
Thank you so much.
For more information on Drew and My Mind Music for Kids, follow us at Sister Circle TV on all social networks.
But don't go anywhere. What the people say is up next.
Yes.